Game 7 is to beat the cube for £250,000. And this is what it's brought back.
Capacity for £250,000. You must transfer all the balls to the target container. You cannot touch or drop a single ball. You've done it once, but this time, you'll only have 20 seconds to complete the game. You've got 5 lives remaining, Molly. But have you got what it takes to beat the cube?